The whole world today is facing the threat of the coronavirus outbreak. In Egypt, we implemented very strict measures to control the spread of the virus. During this period, the Ministry of Tourism and Antiquities is deploying great efforts to sanitize and disinfect all touristic attractions in Egypt. Hotels, restaurants, boats, resorts, museums, and archaeological sites, to be ready to welcome you in Egypt as soon as possible. During the time we are taking care of the heritage of the humanity and all Egyptian destinations, please take care of yourselves, of the health of your beloved ones. Stay home, stay safe. United together, we'll defeat the virus.